Mediterranean paradise, Italy's best-kept secret.
These islands are just spectacular.
The natural wonders of the Aussie outback.
This is the perfect place to start your outback love affair.
And Katrina arrives in Bethlehem Thursday on Getaway.
Help you save
in every way.
At Big W,
find just what you're looking for.
The biggest brand
and so much more.
Every day,
but never any other way. You know our price is low. Every day,
at Big W, here to help you save
in every way.
At Big W,
where to know and trust the best. Find them all right here for less.
Every day.
The brands you know and trust.
That's our promise to you from Big W.
Every day.
If a car company puts a little sports car in everything it builds, imagine what would happen when it builds a sports car.
Zoom, zoom,
zoom, zoom, zoom.
The classic Mazda MX-5. 6-speed SVT engine, even more fun. The company that reinvented the Roadster keeps reinventing the Roadster.
Man, she goes like a Zyrtec.
Hey, hey, you watch there, winger. It goes like a Zyrtec. Okay.
So how did you get rid of him?
Easy.
I asked him to meet my parents. He went like a Zyrtec.
Oh.
Don't worry, these are as fast as a...
Zyrtec, nothing works faster to relieve allergy and hay fever.
Brushing your teeth morning and night helps prevent cavities. But what about after every meal or snack? That's when plaque acid can attack your teeth, while your toothbrush is back home worrying about your teeth. Chewing extra sugar-free gum after eating produces saliva, which actually neutralizes plaque acid and helps prevent tooth decay. So after every meal or snack, chew extra and keep your toothbrush happy. Extra, it's what to chew when you can't brush. Recognised by the World Dental Federation.
When the time comes, when a whole world is watching you, think back to when it all started. To when the dream began.
Friends
and trust me.
And enemies.
He can be bloody nasty.
Did you watch a murderer?
Dangerous choices.
But do you think I want to live with Trey? Hello?
At Pacific Drive, tonight following Nightline on Channel 9.
Did you see anything while I was dancing?
Just once, but I don't think you expected him to lift you so high.